Good morning, everybody. Gizmo here. Where I got my libation. Hopefully, you got something of your own. I'm my buddy Pikachu, and we're playing some Division 2 today. But cheers and welcome to the stream. Oh, yeah. There we go. That's some good stuff. I have another beverage. Not the same, but anyway. Today, we're going to play in some Division 2. Trying to get some things squared away with moving on. Right now we're level 3. We've got a couple things going on here, but I just want to kind of let you know what's happening. We've got quite a lot sort of happening here. POTUS died. Yep. I already know that. Thank you. I don't know why you think there's still something there, but whatever. Database. All right, we found out True Sons Thrower. Okay. Organizations. We found out about the True Sons. Yeah, cool. All right. Echoes, you found an echo. Yep, coffee. Schaefer has coffee with his boss. Yep, cool for us. All right, there we go. We have some weekly challenges we're trying to get through. Let's see, this has got... Okay, I got that one. Let's do all these guys. Sidearm shooter. Eliminate enemies with a pistol. 100 enemies with a pistol. Okay. Purge the infected, eliminate outcasts, 250, damn. Stationary gun turret, that might actually be possible. Alright, what else do we got here? Oh, okay, Jefferson Trade Center, yep. Okay, Jefferson Trade Center is a little hard for us right now, we're only level 3. Did play a couple days ago, when it was still sort of in pre-launch. Yeah, I need to make sure I get Isaac up and running here. So let's see here. I don't know what these symbols are for. That one's a little hard for us. Investigate downtown east safe house, I guess. All right. That's a priority mission. Okay, I don't know. Whatever. All right. Oops. Hello. American history. All right. Let's see. What does this one say? Another agent has left notes about what needs to be done in downtown east. Uncover the notes in the safe house. All right. Add the log. Okay. There we go. All right. Look at our map. What do we got?
Hey, Caulfield. This is Simmons. We're right near the library.
I'm a what now?
I'll have to go find... Oh, I'd find the engine's notes there. Okay. Not a problem. All right, let's head off to that. Okay. Selected. Okay, here we go. All right, let's head off and go get stuff. I hope you're having a great day. I am actually doing okay today. It's been a rough week, but hopefully things are going to start panning out here. Hopefully on Monday, my life will sort of get back to normal. We'll have to see what happens. I did leave the, what do you call it, mouse sensitivity where it was. It's a little high for where I normally like it, but I am going to try because I obviously better sensitivity means faster turning, a little bit of reaction, that kind of stuff. So I want to see what I can do to try to kind of get it squared away here. All right, I guess we'll just follow Isaac, and he knows where we're going. Okay. Ooh, loot. Polycarbonate. Woohoo! All right. Ceramics. Woohoo! Okay. That's lootable. Yep. There we go. Yeah. Titanium. Yeah. Oops. Hello. Hello, loot. More polycarbonate. That's good. I need polycarbonate for stuff. Ooh. Not as good. We're going to loot them, but not as good as what I currently have. Hold on a second. I gotta figure out something here real quick. My restream bot chat did not launch up. I don't know what happened there. More loot. Wow. Lots of stuff. Ceramics. Looks like computers to me. All right, hold on. Let's bring up free stream chat just here real quick, and then we'll... I normally do this before I start my stream. I actually thought I had done this, but apparently not. All right, there we go. Booyah. Alrighty. Perfect. All right. Back to it. Let's get on with our mission. Yeah, so when I played this before during the beta, I was probably around level 8 or 9 when the beta ended. I didn't play a huge amount. I did play a bit, but not like a ridiculous amount. So, hi, Dogger. Woof, woof. Hi, Woofs. Okay. Alrighty. Safe house. Well, that was easy. Ooh, hello. Hi, Loot. Loot. A utensil? Well, thank God, because, you know, shouldn't be eating with our hands. Whatever. Hello. All questionable. 22 components. Woohoo! There we go. What you got? Oh, an FAL. Ooh, nice. I'd like to loot that right now. I will probably equip that in a minute. I just want to see what else we got here. Portable device detected. Hello, hi there.
I see you hanging out with Peter. Like, so what?
Ooh, it's Odessa. Okay, Mom. Walking shoes. Loot those bad boys. Okay, I think that's it. Oh, look. Tickets. Okay. Alrighty. Yay. Alright. I've looted this place. Nice. Alrighty. Got some good stuff. Got an FAL. Let's take a look at that puppy. Actually, while we're at it. Weapons. Let's take a look. I got an AUG right now. The FAL. Let's see. Right now I'm using, I got Lullaby, which is level 1. 174, that's 2.1k. That's just, okay, I need to get rid of that guy. But, I think I like the AUG better right now. Okay, that's fine. Hey, we got it. We'll give it a shot, see how it pans out. Okay, off we go. That was a nice little side trip there.
Also, control point nearby.
What is this? Oh. Good guys.
Thank you.
Ah, damn it! I wasn't paying attention. Alright. Grr, I say. Where they Pikachu, that sucked, huh? Yeah, that was not well played. Alright, hello. Hi, how are you? Let's get the notes.
Around here that the hyenas didn't dare to touch. There's good news for you. That's really interesting intel here.
Hold on, here we go. Here's the notes.
Good luck.
Shade tech cache detected.
Yeah, baby. Okay. I want to go back out here, see if I can help those guys that are getting killed.
Hostile control point identified. Identified.
No, I'm not going to go there yet. Hey, jump up, please. Thank you. I'll loot that. Thank you. Boy, turn that guy into some, what do you call it, protective, as into some ballistic fiber, in essence. Okay. Yep, here we are. That's where I died. These guys aren't here anymore? They're not here anymore. Nope. Any lootable stuff in here? It's a garden. It's actually kind of a nice garden. Nice, well done.
We showed those bastards.
Yeah.
You gotta lay off that crap here. Look around you for God's sake. I am. Do you know what I see? What? Nothing. Endless days of nothing. It's all gone.
Cut. Oh, it's a barbershop. Neon sign. That's cool. Hey, dog. Oh my god, that was terrible shooting. Here, hold on. Ah! What the hell? What's going on? Oh, come on! I got... What the hell? Grr! That was really annoying. What the actual hell? What will the tree steal some bark and bring it back? Okay. Ooh, hello. Loot. Okay. You know, hold on. Let's look at the map. What do we got? We've got a control point. Yeah, what is that? A propaganda podcast. Food. Ooh, food and water. And a shade tech cache. Okay, let's go this way. Head off to that shade tech cache. This way, then, apparently. Propaganda broadcast over there, but that's kind of close to that control point. I don't want to mess around with that right now. Gotta be something down here. Carbon fiber. Oh, okay. Not great. Not bad, though. Alright. More carbon fiber. Nice. I'm not going to complain about carbon fiber. Alright, good guys. Okay, well, guess we will not be going around that way. Hyenas, we're going to leave them alone.
Electronic device detected.
Ooh, where? Over here. Oh, no, over this way. Right here. I'm not seeing this thing. Where the hell is it?
Agent requesting.
Yeah, there it is. Okay. It should be, like, right here. All right, vo ist this collectible thing. Come on, where are you at, boy? Meters. 7, 8. Oh, is it like up here? Ah ha 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 ha. There it is. Well, there you are. Hi, Buck. That's cold. I haven't had the slightest idea how to fix the holographic site.
Number one. Number
one. All right. Looks like it's in the alleyway here. Oh, that was fast. Shade tech. Oh, wait. Loot. Loot! Yes. Electronics. Nice. Ooh, more loot. Loot. A camera. Cool. Alright. I feel like it's kind of like Fallout. You got a whole bunch of stuff. You got to, like, turn it into something to... Scrap it so you can turn it into something else. Oh yeah, plus one shade tech. Alright, what do we get? Converted SMG9. Alright. I don't really have any interest in that, but it's alright. Ooh, hello. A lighter, and alright, cool. Infinite ammo? Nice. I didn't realize we had infinite ammo for our pistols. I need to get 250 kills with my sidearm to get that weekly challenge, so it'll take a long time. Alright. So where are we going? We're going to... Let's see, Shade Tech Cache is a thing there. Stronghold, we're not going to go to the Stronghold. Got that already. Let's go to the Unknown Activity. Let's see what that is. Ooh, hello. Bad guys. Hi, bad guys. Wow, that was effective. Alright, hold on a second. I'll take a look at this. These challenges here. Missions. Here we are. Progression. Side missions. Nope. What is it? Oh, I found stuff. Let's look at our comms real quick. We found hyena stuff. Yep. Sidearm shooter. I got one. Eliminate enemies with a pistol. You can only give me one for that? Come on, I got two kills. Hey, puppy. Hello. Oh, I'm full of water. Okay. Interesting. All right. I'll be right back. I gotta take care of something real quick. But we'll return in just a second. Okay, and we're back. I told you I'd be right back. You worry too much. Okay. Ceramics, nice. Apparently, I gotta get rid of this water. Ooh, hello. Ooh, look at all this loot. Look at all this loot. Carbon fiber, and a gun. Yep. Cool. Got it. Nice. Hello. Well. Nice. Oh, damn it. That's too bad. Trying too hard to screw around and when there's that many, I probably should just pull out a better gun. Oh, actually, yes. Hold on a second. I want to, let's see if I can get rid of some stuff here. Hold on. What? That was interesting. I went to the top and then I was magically at the bottom. Hi. Resupply a friendly control point in downtown East. Complete activities in downtown East. Recover shade tech catches. Okay. Disrupt public execution. Yeah, I gotta figure out how to do that without dying, because I've tried that. I remember I was doing that with the beta, and for some reason, I was like, you know, there's like three waves, and I could get to the first two waves, and that third wave would always kill me. I don't know what I was doing wrong. Neutralize hostile activity. I just don't know where this neutralized hostile activity is.
Firepower, I don't think you should go hunting for men. But we could really use some anti-nausea pills and painkillers.
So where's downtown? Here, oh, okay, hold on a second. So I need to get Shade Tech in downtown East. Sorry, so there's a Shade Tech here, there's a Shade Tech here, there's a Shade Tech here. Shade Tech here, okay. Let's see. Control point Hyenas, yep. It's a stronghold for level 26. Yeah, I will not be doing that anytime soon. Okay, so. Let's see. No assets found. What is this? I have no idea what. Yes, what is that? Alright, yourself by shit last night, that's great. Alright, yes, no, here it goes. Neutralize hostile activity. Where? I just don't understand where to do that. And it tells me, go do this. I'm like, okay, great, but I don't know where that is. I don't know where I don't know where I need to neutralize this hostile activity. Where are we going? Let's go to this one. All right.
Hey, agent, come in.
We're sorry, but we don't have your resources to accommodate more people. If you'd like food and water, we can offer a ration pack for your supper.
Okay. All right, we made it.
There's so many things I used to take for granted. Keep fighting, special fighting.
Ceramics. Hello. Wow.
Portable device detected.
Over here? Oh, I've been in here once. Yes, I've been here once.
What about it?
Hi, Buck. You okay, guy? That's kind of nasty crap there, man. You know, I've done the control point once, or actually a couple times. So, I don't want to go to Federal Triangle yet. I want to go over here. Okay. Which is back this way. Of course it is. All right. Okay. That's the plan. Ah, control point. Damn it, I don't want to go here. Yeah, baby. All right. I got too much. How do I get? I got to figure out how to get rid of this damn water and food. And so I'm picking it up. I'm pretty sure I don't need it. I'm pretty sure it's one of those bring it back to your thing. And that's like, that's great. I'd love to do that, but I just don't know what to do there. Away in there. Hey, what is going on here? Stop. From where?
Progress halted. Progress halted. Progress resumed.
Come on. Oh my god. Ah! Run, 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 run. Ah! Damn you! I was trying to hide put my armor back on, you bastards. All right. I got the Shade Tech, though, from down there. Okay, here we go. Oh boy, what is that? Oh, resource node. Right, you know, let's figure out what that means. Because maybe if there's a place that I can drop it off, or if it's a place I can pick stuff up. I'm not finding where to get rid of this crap. I've got a lot of food and a lot of water, and aid, and I don't know where to drop it off. I'm guessing. I discovered a collectible. Nice! Booyah! Plus 21 food. Alright, but yeah, how do I get... Where do I get the damn food? Help me out here, would you? Alright, what do I get? Okay, you know what? Let's head back to the theater and do this guy. We neutralized hostile activity, so... This way. A lot of running in this game. Although you can fast travel between some things. It's not quite as slow as you have to walk everywhere, because you don't. Hello. Run, get the hell out of there. Get the hell out of Dodge. Still some hardcore potato aim there. A silver bracelet. Aw, man. That sucks. Ooh, hello. Other vanity. Oh, let's loot him, though. Somebody. Oh, yes. Check that. One shot, one kill. Won't even see it coming. Oh, wait. That's a different game. That's Seraph. All right. Nope. Hi.
So the division didn't abandon us at all?
No, we didn't. Something down here? I think there was before. Yep, there's something here.
Electronic device detected.
Ooh, where? Back here. Somewhere's up on top here. Oh, I've been here before. Okay, yeah. Oh, yeah, there's some good stuff in here, too. Yep, I'll take that, please. I will take that.
You might be wondering why I'm leaving these. Perhaps it's a deep-seated need for confession. Then again, maybe not. I haven't done anything I'm not proud of, and I have no need to seek out emotions from anyone less small than you. Maybe I'm worried. It's hard being one step ahead of everyone else.
Whatever, Aaron. Yes, and apparently no skills and no weapons, and apparently no, what do you call it, running. There's another... Backpack. Go backpack. Mochila. Okay. I think I might sell some of this stuff. I've got, how much money do I have? 68. Yeah, I'm going to sell some of this stuff. Let's take a look at this stuff, though. Okay. I'm going to sell that, dude. Yeah, sell that, dude. All those dudes. Ooh, that's better. Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Want it? I got it. Or I'll get it for you.
Okay. I want to sell the guns. So you sell this guy.
Exactly what I needed. This works nicely.
I want to convert those into stuff because it's going to help me with the things I need. Okay. Yes, there we go. Project finished. Woohoo! Streamlined iron sights. Okay, 3 or 4 shade tech, 0-3 activities, and resupply a friendly control point. How do I do that? You're not very helpful. I never played the Division, so I don't know the stuff. You gotta help me out here, man. Oh, freaking help me! It's not rocket science, you know. There we go. Ding. Alright, let me just put this down. Okay. Oh, right there. Excellent. Actually, I like this exit, personally. I'll use it a lot. Ah, bright light. Mogwais don't like bright light. Okay. Map. Alright, so we got some activities to complete here. We got some shade tech to pick up, though. Let's go get that shade tech. There we go. Night-night. Oh, hello. Oh, that's right. I forgot. I got my little pulse thing. What did I get? An M16A2. How does that compare? Not as good as my AUG. Okay. Well, that was fast. I am like an Lullaby. It's a nice little gun. I think I got it because I did the pre-order. What is in here? Oh, it's a parking garage. Oh, hello. Oh, yes. I'd like to loot, please. Loot, loot. Give me all the stuff. All of it. I want it all. I want it all. I want it all. I want it all. And I want it now. Yeah, okay, Freddy, you're a little aggressive there. Okay, what do I get? Electronics. Nice. Getting some stuff. Ooh, another loot. Yes. Ooh, gloves. Just loot those. Thank you. Alright, I gotta deconstruct those bad boys at some point. Alright, here we go. Zoomy zoom. Christmas marked. Kindle marked. Kindle marked. I was actually in Germany, well, in Austria, for New Year's in 2001, so the actual millennial New Year's, and it was really good. I enjoyed it, and they had a I was in Nuremberg for a little bit before going to Salzburg, and that was a lot of fun. And unfortunately, the Christmas market was already closed by the time that we got there. So, yes, I would like that, please. I will figure out if I want to use it later on, but I like that now. Oh, look, it's a Rudolph. It's an adorable little reindeer there. You know, it's funny is all this stuff happens on holidays. In Fallout 76, or actually in Fallout universe, it happens on October 23rd. So it's a... we'll just grab that. So it's around Halloween. Everybody's kind of doing the Halloween thing. And in this, it's at Christmas time. Which, if you were going to use money to spread a virus, that would be the time to do it. Ooh, where? Donde está? Ah, aquí.
The biggest turning point for us
Since I never played it, I don't know what happened next. Although at this point, you know, because I am having quite a lot of fun playing Division 2, maybe I'll go back and get Division. Because I'm also sure it's pretty inexpensive these days. All right. So how the hell do I get out of here? Where am I going? You know what? Oh, there we go. Up game center upgrade and blueprints. Up improvised kneepads. Nice. Okay, let's do that. Oh, you know what? I think I need to go out this way. I can go out this way. Alrighty, let's head over. Not seeing any hyenas. We got them all. Some pretty badass. I mean, look at this guy. He's like a true son, man. It's like armor to the hilt, man. All right. We're gonna need some work here. This is a rough little fight, as I recall. Got her. Yeah, I remember dying quite a bit here. In the beta. I don't have a really powerful rifle right now. Let's just check our stuff, though. I want to see what we got. The FAL actually is a little bit better than the AUG I've got right now. And the RX-16 actually is a lot better. Let's look at that guy. All right. daughter. It's kind of funny how I think all the snipers are girls. Hello. Gotcha.
Just got a report of activity on the roof. See if you can find a way up there.
Okay. Is there a restock? God, I hope there is. There's a loot. What do I get? Ceramics. Yes, that's what I need. Got him. Nice. I tagged him. Headshot. Okay. How do I... do this. I died. So. Okay. I say. Yeah, I don't have a very powerful weapon, so it's takes a lot of shots to kill somebody. Nice. Damn it. Stupid controls, man. I hate it when I gotta fight the controls. You know? Damn it! Stop it! Oh, jeez.
Search for survivors.
There we go. That was fun. That was funny. Nothing from him, huh? All that work and nothing from him. Shotgun shells. Oh, good. I got some ammo. It's a little concerning because I didn't get anything. What is it? Oh, loot. Oh, gloves. Okay. All right, yes. Okay. Prevent the hyenas from retaking the library. Of course. Thank you. What is it? A small diamond. Ooh, cool. Nice. Thank you. I'll take that. All right. Is there going to be any restocking here at some point? I kind of need to restock here a little bit. Ah, there it is. Beautiful. Okay.
Agent requesting backup.
Now I'm on fire. That's a problem. Ah, terrible shooting. Oh my gods. Alright, hold V, there we go. Oh, damn you! So close! Okay. Alright, I need to restock. Whoa, where the hell? Whoa, hello. I'm downstairs now. Nice. Oh boy.
Good you got there when you did. This could have turned out trash.
Yes.
I'll ask Odessa to send a patrol to escort the survivors.
Yes. Phew. Alright. Back upstairs. Restock. Nothing up here, though. Yes! Thank you. Oh, my gods. Okay. Oh, boy. That was quite a fight. I actually did that better than I've done in the past, which is good. I normally don't... I wasn't as successful my first time through this thing. What'd I get? Nothing? or something I couldn't pick up. What did I pick up? Oh, components. Oh, I got too many components. Ah, ugh. All right. Hells yes. There we go. Nice. Where are you at, Home Fry? I'm not gonna do that. All right. There we go. How you doing, guys? Yeah, baby. There's a new sheriff in town. Okay. All right. Where are we going? I think back to the. What is that? Stash boxes. Oh. A matchmaking station, settlement progress. Oh, that's just all the stuff that's there. Okay, all right, we're good. Let's go there. All right, there we go. Alrighty, off we go. It's not too bad. Oh, hello. That was interesting. I didn't realize that was there like that. When you're tired, your porter huddle message yearning to breathe free. This is a war zone. Different rules apply. Booyah, what do we got? Resupply a friendly control point. Where? Complete activities in downtown east. How? I don't understand. Episode of public execution. That's gotta be painful. Alright, but here we go. Yeah, baby. In the game corner. Yeah.
Hopefully this will help them feel a little more normal in the days to come.
For honor. Yeah. View upgrade? Yes. Ta-ding. Beautiful.
Hi, Agent. Hi, Agent.
One of two. I need to finish one more of those. I just don't know what the other... thing is here, hold on. Let me stick some stuff in the stash here. Alright, what do I got? I got some guns. What did I get? I got an M. Alright, let's see. Move to stash F. Doing the FAL. No, doing the Mark 16. Okay, there we go. M16 in there. That's okay. What about out of this? Yeah, stick this dude in there. Okay. Here's a bunch of stuff. Okay. I got a field proficiency cache. Oh, yeah. Let's see what it is. Okay. Ooh, nice. Oh, an M60? Damn, brah. Okay. I got to think about that. We'll confirm those. Yeah, that's fine. That's great. Mask. That's better. So we'll equip that guy. I'll stick that guy in the stash. Stick that guy in the stash. Wow, lots. Okay. Stash, 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 stash. Gloves. Stash, stash, stash. Okay. Okay. And then a gun. I got an M60. Classic M60. Look at that. Frickin' Rambo, man. Or Chuck Norris. No, I'm not as badass as Chuck Norris. The accuracy is for crap. It is a level 4 gun, though. And it does a lot of damage. Reload time is 5.8 seconds. Wow. There we go. All right. So, hold on a second. So, I want to see if I've got, how do I resupply? That's what I would like to know. How do I resupply stuff? Rooftop gardens. Okay. Priority mission and Odea Tech Office. Jefferson Trade Center. I could probably do Jefferson Trade Center now. But let's. Oh, wait, hold on. Apparel. Oh, that's right, I got a whole bunch of crap, didn't I? Yeah, I got 85 pairs of boots, man. All right. Agent Ward boots. Those are worn. Oh, hazmat boots. Superior, okay. Is that it? That's it, okay. Oh, wait. Caches. I do not have any caches. Okay. All right. That's all right. Cool. All good. Okay. Well, thanks, man. I will. I heard this. Hi. What's over this way? This is the other side of the club? Yes, okay. Oakley Dokley. I gotta figure out. Oh, let's see.
Ammonium nitrate. But it doesn't matter what's in the sack.
These gardens on the rooftops of an apartment complex. The theater could use them to produce food. Clear out the hyenas and make that area safe again.
Actually, let's do this. The sidearm. I gotta get 250 kills with my sidearm. It's like ridiculous, man. There are hyenas over here.
Echo, nearby, nearby.
I'm ready. I'm gonna talk
over. There you are. Oh, yes. Echo. Yeah, baby. F. This is this one. This one on the street.
Thanks for the movie, man.
Anytime, Leo.
You coming over for dinner?
Not tonight. Gotta be with some National Guard buddies. They're worried that they're called to help in quarantine in New York.
Okay.
This is serious.
Remember swine flu? Everyone freaked out for nothing. couple of months, no one will even remember what the dollar flu was like.
Y2K.
Y2K. You really know how to make a guy feel old.
I'm just messing with you. I don't know. This doesn't feel like it's just going to blow over. People are scared. And you know what happens when people are scared?
You worry too much, man.
Give me your wallet.
Don't make a search.
Hell no.
You should have just given it up, old man.
Help! Someone help us! Call 911! We need help!
Please, stay with me, Theo.
Okay, that's so sad. His dad, his uncle died. Oops, other way. Oh, no, I want to go this way, though. So here's the thing. I don't want to go through the settlement thing again. I'm going to go around it. We're going to go this way. How you doing, guys? Resupply control point. I gotta think that means, hello, that I actually have to gain control of a control point so that I can... Nice, got her.
We don't need your kind.
Come here, bucko. You little bastard. You good? Home fry? Okay.
Hostiles guarding location nearby. Agent nearby.
All right. I think I'm going to need to stop here for a bit. I got to take care of some stuff at the house, so I'm going to be back in a bit, but hope you had a lot of fun. I had some fun. We'll be back later on to finish some more stuff, but have an awesome time. We will see you on the other side. Until then, cheers. And you guys have a great day. Thanks.